50, 60. Wonderful. And then we had a bunch this morning, too. How many of you say, Pastor Jimmy, tonight, God gave me a brand new language as I was praying, the gift of the Holy Spirit, one I never even learned before, then so I can pray. Can I see your hands? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. Because I'm not talking about Spanish or Russian. It's just a heavenly language, one that's totally different. Would you all raise your hand again just one more time? Praise God. Use that language when you go home. Use that language and pray. Okay? It will help you have power. And listen, for those of you who say, I really want to receive my language tonight, don't sweat it. Because you've just had a sample of the Holy Spirit, and He is not God in your life. Pray at home. Praise at home. Allow His presence to touch you there. And that would be great. If somebody would go get this Renee's class, if you bring up the lights, and the station leaders, if you have not turned in your points, do so now. Do so now. How many of you guys had an awesome time this week?
Bad behavior, just keep it bad. All right, here we go. We're totaling up the scores.
When the body